Planet Rock.
Planet Rock backstage, Download 2019 in the sunshine. He lied through his teeth. Joined by the guys from Deadland Ritual, Mr. Geezer Butler.
Hello.
I'm sore. I'm good to see you.
Hello there.
We are here.
You are indeed.
We made it through the mud.
In fact, you were there last night. In fact, it was less than 24 hours we saw you with that first UK show, and I think six show in total, so still early days of the band. But I have to say, you guys last night were absolutely on fire. It was amazing.
Well, thank you very much.
How did you choose the set list? I mean, come on, all your backgrounds put together, Steve Stevens with Billy and whatever, Matt, you with Guns N' Roses and so many bands, Geezer, you've done it all and got the T-shirt. How the hell do you go, right, okay, we're going to do this from that band, we're going to do this from that, and we might throw in a few originals as well?
Well, we've got seven original songs written, so we thought we'd, because nobody's heard them before, we thought we'd interject each one with the what we call our heritage songs. So it's like a Sabbath song, then an original song, then a Matt song, then an original one. So alternate it like that.
Well, from the afternoon sound check, I remember coming in, you kicked in with Symptom of the Universe, which you started the show with, and straight away, everyone, there wasn't a lot of people in the room, but everyone went, wow. I mean, the sound, just stunning.
Yeah, I mean, I left it to the others in the band to pick out which Sabbath ones that they wanted to do, and wanted to do Sabbath stuff that we hadn't done on the actual Sabbath tour, so it's like Symptom of the Universe.
Now, as far as the rest of the set is concerned, like I say, you're bringing in the original stuff, which again is where the band is going, but obviously you've not been together that long, so I guess you're still at the early stages of writing, and you've got a couple of tracks in the can already.
Yeah, we got the two out, and thank you for playing Down in Flames and, you know, getting us kickstarted over here and helped us get over on tour and everything. And then we've just come out with another song called Broken and Bruised. We're basically an independent band right now. No record deal yet, but there's some labels talking to us. And then, you know, it's great we're out playing these new songs, because once we go in and record them, you know, they'll be live tested, if you will. And then hopefully we'll go down on record as you know, a really cool version of what we've been doing live. And then what Geezer was saying, you know, we're mixing up the set. You know, I personally asked for Symptom of the Universe because it's basically a drum solo. So it wakes me right up, you know. I get right in there. And then Sweet Leaf is one of my all-time favorites, you know. And I just love playing with Geezer on that. So it's been so fun, you know. And yeah, like you said, six shows. I mean, that's pretty early for a band, you know. And we're just kind of working out the kinks and getting to know each other on stage, and it's coming along really, really, really great.
We mentioned Steve as well in the band, but let's not forget Frankie on vocals. I mean, Frankie, with every single song, like say Your Heritage and the new stuff, he just fits every single song.
Yeah, it's a guy I've known for a long time, and I really thought he was up for the test, you know. So we're putting him through the ringer, and he's getting it done and getting out there, and you know, like I said, we're getting to know each other on stage, and we're doing it live, man, you know, old school, just getting out and playing, you know, so it's been great.
That's how it should be, though, isn't it? I mean, we all grow up, at least the proper bands grow up by doing it live, learning the chops, going out, doing the small venues, but you kind of come straight into the limelight. Let's be fair, with that sort of back catalogue that you have between you, there's a certain amount of pressure because people think, are these guys going to deliver? Okay, the term supergroup, I mean, I tweeted yesterday when I saw the sound check, there's supergroups, and then there's supergroups in inverted commas, because, you know, the calibre of you guys, you've got a lot to live up to.
Well, we don't class ourselves as a supergroup, because, I don't know, it's a bit of a vacant term for me. It's just four blokes getting together, having fun at the moment, and, you know, writing some good stuff. But so far, because Steve has been still on tour with Billy Idol, we've been sort of having to write stuff in between his tours with Billy Idol at the moment. So we'll have more time to get everything together when his tour's finished.
But all that extra time obviously gives you extra time to catch up on The Villa, which I'm sure you must be chuffed about with the promotion.
Yes, absolutely.
More importantly,
yeah,
back where we belong.
Yeah, I'm surprised actually, last night for the first gig, you weren't wearing an Aston Villa top. I mean, I'm quite good at that.
No, I didn't want to get bottled.
So what's next? Obviously, you've got the Glasgow gig tomorrow after Download. And again, let's talk about Download first of all, because again, the prestigious hallowed grounds that is Donington, where so many bands have played when it was the Monsters of Rock back in the day, Download Festival with so many lineups. And again, no strangers to this particular venue.
Absolutely not. I mean, this is the first time I've been here without headlining. So that's it's going to be different.
Thing is, you're here during the day as well, which is kind of new to you. You'd normally come in, you'd do the gig.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
In fact, last time you were here, I think, with Sabbath, I remember it, a similar kind of weather, wasn't it?
I can't remember.
Yeah.
I really can't remember.
He's in a bubble, you see.
They flew in on a helicopter, played left, you know, like Elvis. That's what the flags have.
Elvis has now left the building.
You know, I said, Geezer, we'll be on a bus on this one, you know, so... Me and Geese have been rolling down the highway. It's been a lot of fun getting to know each other and having a good laugh.
But it's proper old school vibe, isn't it? And that's what you said, is it's all about, and that's what makes the band work, I think.
Yeah,
I mean, it's, you know, we're not going out going, hi, we're a super group or anything like that. It's just like, we all know that this is starting from scratch all over again. I mean, playing small clubs and stuff, and fifth on the bill in festivals and stuff, but it's been really good fun. It really has.
Excellent. So after these shows and the UK run, what's next? Is there more gigs lined up, or is it then back into
we go to Europe, Switzerland on, was it Monday?
Yeah, and then we're going to Spain, it's Grass Pop Festival, and then we're going to be at Hellfest in France. Huge gig.
Yeah.
And Belgium.
Yeah. And then we go back to the States, and we're doing some big festivals over there. End of summer, they've got, you know, they've kind of copied the old school European festival style. America's got all kinds of festivals now too, you know, maybe not quite as much mud, but
you know. You can't have everything, come on.
Yeah, you can't have the mud too. So we're going to do that, and then hopefully get in the studio and whack out, you know, some tracks, get some more stuff recorded.
Excellent. Well, it's great to see you guys still having a good time. You've been in the business, like us all, a long time, but you're still having fun, you're still enjoying it, and you're still making new music, which is what it's all about.
Yeah, it's been great. It's been really good fun.
Fantastic. Well, all the best with the continued success. Long may it continue. Still early stages, but it's going to go all the way, I'm sure.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for the support, Planet Rock. Thanks so much. Planet Rock. Planet Rock.